Tannaz Irani and welcome to Tango with Tannaz. This is my chat show where I'm going to be interviewing a lot of celebrities. Some of them are my friends, so that's going to make it more exciting. I'm going to be asking them all kinds of questions. What are their likes, their dislikes? What was their journey like before they actually reached their destination? And what is their mantra for success? So who am I going to chit-chat with today? Let me tell you a little bit about him. Because if I tell you a lot, I'm going to be taking the whole goddamn day. He's the best mimic artist that I have ever seen. He also acts in movies very well, but he not only mimics artists and famous celebrities, but he also makes up great characters which then go on to becoming hilariously famous. One of my popular ones is Kamala Ka Hamala E Rajo. So ladies and gentlemen, please help me in welcoming the very famous, very talented and very humble Mr. Suresh Menon. Welcome to Tango with Tannaz.
Thank you so much. Tango. Main kya kya mango? No, sorry, please sit down.
Kuch nahi mango. Yahan pe kuch dene ke liye nahi hai.
कभी कभी एक राइम से शुरू करना बहुत अच्छी बात होती है
मेरे शो पे हम लोग कसम पीते हैं
मैं कसम पीता हूँ जो कुछ बोलूंगा सच बोलूंगा सच के अलावा सिर्फ कॉमेडी बोलूंगा
All right, cheers. Way to go. अच्छा सुरेश, everybody knows that you're great at comedy, but where did it all start?
When I was a kid,
yeah,
I had this innate ability to actually talk to animals.
Talk to animals?
Like imitate their sounds.
Like how? How?
So I started out doing these silly things,
and oh my God.
And then I went on to imitate my uncles.
Yeah.
So his uncle used to be there. Today in the morning I saw this terrible flower, terrible flower. So everyone is saying terrible because of flower. Then we realized he is actually saying beautiful flower.
Oh. So, the terrible, terrible. Terribly beautiful.
Yeah. So basically, when I joined this line, so a lot of my well-meaning South Indian uncles, aunts, relatives, everyone called up my dad and told, Mr. Menon, why are you sending him in this line? He'll become an alcoholic, he'll become a womanizer, and he'll become a drug addict. So in my stand-up, I take a pause and I say, thank God they were right.
No, but seriously, I do know that you're not an alcoholic, you're not a womanizer, and you don't do drugs. You know, Suresh, I've known you for so many years. You're so bloody talented. But I have this feeling that you've not been given your due.
I strangely don't regret. You know, sometimes a thought may come in my mind saying that maybe I could have done more.
Yeah.
But then I'm saying that, you know, you could have done more, kya hota? You are still alive. You can
of
still
course.
Do more. And I'm there, 24 years in the line, and I'm still known. I'm still there. That itself, touch wood, it's by grace of God. It's a wonderful thing to have.
Now, I want to take us to the next segment that we have.
Okay.
It's called Dumb Charades. Ready?
Ready.
Your first question is your favorite food. Rasam. Rice. Your favorite holiday destination. Kerala, sir. It's coming there. Something with a boat. Goa. Venice. Are very good, very good. One comedian you envy is. Johnny Lever? Okay. Closest friend in the industry is? He looks like you only. And he's got curly hair. Apna? Ah, he's a little bit, Oh, I forgot his name. Saw?
Sajid Khan.
Karan Johar didn't like the way you kind of did a spoof on him or something. And I found that kind of sad because you're not the kind of person who do that.
He came and said this on radio where he actually said that, what's your show? Is it Chai with Charan? So Malishka said, no, it's Suresh Menon. Oh my God, I hate Suresh Menon. Has he seen himself in the mirror? He has made a career out of imitating other people. I'm Sabla and I pity him. This is what he said. So they all came and made me hear this. Karan Johar said this about you. I said, wonderful. There's an opportunity to pump up my show. So,
but it didn't hurt you anywhere, right?
And
it didn't affect you.
It didn't affect me because I was never imitating him. I was imitating some wonderful makeup man, makeup person, designer, and also now he went on to do a film, Ojas Rajani.
Yes,
you know that
I know
nasal tone,
I know,
hi, how are you, darling? It's all Ojas. It was never Karan Johar.
Yeah.
So after that, I consciously did some Karan Johar imitations. Honey Balkar Singh, my God, Mochu, please don't cry. Rone ki koi zarurat nahi hai. Karan ne aisa bol diya to kya hua? Aakhir mein hamari badi behan hai. So I got back at him in that manner. And to be very honest, if somebody had to ask me to comment about Karan Johar, I got issues with him. Yes, I'll definitely say that. But if you see anybody from the unit who has worked with him or with Yash Uncle, they have got only good things to say.
Yeah.
And then I don't care. Then everything is forgiven.
Yes.
God bless him. God bless his kids. Let him be happy.
Yeah.
I don't have any hateful bone inside me against anyone.
So now, Suresh, we're coming to our next section, which is called Hindi Bindi. What the fuck is happening?
Inda ee vidditharam kaanunnu ivide.
Very good. And in Hindi?
Kya maachudre illa.
Yeah. She's smoking.
Kya maal hai.
You're totally killing it, Suresh.
Really? There must be something.
See, I'm natural, na?
You caught me there.
He's such an asshole.
Bada gandu hai.
I have sex with you a lot in my head.
Yon sambandh aapke baare mein 24 ghante mere dimag mein chal raha.
You did an actual translation like Google. You're a bum.
Oh, this I want to do in Malayalam.
Okay.
You're a chandia.
Oh, that was nice and small. Okay. We come to the section, which is called Fast and Furious. One person who relieves your stress.
My son.
You want to share your credit of your success with?
Myself.
Before you go to bed, what is the last thing you do?
Thank you God for everything.
Wonderful. Three things that you would take with you if you're going out of town.
My razor for sure. My mascara to make my sideburns black.
Oh,
and my topic to fill my bald patches.
This is like an old man's therapy for looking good. Okay, you hate people who?
Who don't come on time.
Do you believe in one-night stands?
Yes, I do.
Okay, have you ever had a one-night stand?
No!
Yeah, shit! You bahut bolta hai na, karta kam hai. How would you sell vada pav like Sachin ji?
Vada pav, vada pav, vada pav, aaya hai. Sachin, vada pav, Sachin mein 100 century yehi khake bana hai. Vada pav, vada pav, vada pav. Da, gyunta, vada pav, vada pav.
One crazy thing about you that nobody knows.
Damn it, I'm crazy. In a whole, I'm crazy. I'm mad. I'm not normal. I did a film with Akshay Khanna, Doli Saja Ke Rakhna, and the payment didn't come. After 3 months, I called up the producer's office and this guy abused me, saying, "Tujhe pata nahi film flop hua hai, tu dega nahi." So I said, "Ek kaam kar, jitne mere paise hai na, usse apne producer ke liye kapde khareed ke de de." And he got angry and he said, "Main aake teri gaan mein goli dalunga." So I said, "Ek kaam kar, I'm coming near that gate. You come, I'll wait for you. Come and put a bullet in my bum."
Oh shit.
So today when I think about it, I said quite crazy to actually invite somebody to come and fire some bullets in your bum or something.
Yeah, and so, that too in your bum. Yeah.
Bum, maybe that time just maybe I was coming out of the closet that time, I did not know. Ouch, bada maza aa gaya. So
this was a fabulous section of Fast and Furious. But now you've actually brought my mind out. You know, there was this time when I was sitting in my car and I was hearing this horrible voice going on. Kya kar raha hai, amma, khidki niche karo. How did you come up with this Kamala ka hum?
My best was, I remember Akon.
Tell me. You want to do it for me.
Ah, Rajo. Us din main signal mein khadi thi, raat mein gaadiya khidkata, khidki tor niche andar jaag ke dekha to. Vinod Kamble. Bola kya re Vinod, kaise raha tu? Bola Nehra mein Vinod nahi hai. Bola tu kaun? To usne bola Akon. Bola Nehra Akon, matlab ye Ruksana, ye Vimla aur main Kamla. Tu bol tu kaun? Bola Nehra Akon. Bola kya re mere bola na, Akon karke bola na, ye Ruksana, hello bol Ruksana, hello bol. Bola Nehra, main Akon. Bola kya re tu Akon Akon karta raha? Mere ko sirf Tain Khan malum hai ra, Shahrukh Khan, Khalman कौन और आमिर कौन तू कौन बोला क्या रहा मैं है कौन बोला क्या रहा कौन प्रॉब्लम कर रहा बोला ना रहा मैं है कौन बोला भी मैं चमक चल लो अरे 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 राजा तू है कौन गायक रहा रहा अरे सॉरी रे मैं गड़बड़ कर रहा कोई सोच रहा कौन से कौन रहते कोई बात ना मेरे को तो बहुत पसंद है राजा तो बहुत अच्छा करता और मैं भी तेरे लिए गाता हूं ये वाला मैं चमक चल लो और मैं गाड़ी के अंदर घुस गए और दरवाजा खोल के दूसरी तरफ भाग गया आ राजा कमला का हमला
This was amazing, yeah? And you just did this in one take.
Also, you observe such a lot, Tanaz. Yeah. You know, I never take myself seriously. You know, there have been a lot of times when life has not been fair.
Yeah.
And at that time, you realize that what God has given you is one of the greatest blessings.
Suresh, I can go on and on. I think we're going to make 3 episodes out of this.
Hi, I'm Suresh Menon, and you're watching Tango with Tanaz.
Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.